According to the Leading Edge September Housing Report, sales of single-family homes in the Leading Edge service area decreased 10.3% year over year. Inventory is down 17%. The number of days on market increased 2.9%, while median sale prices remain up 2.7%. And that's your Leading Edge September Housing Report.